Now move to the next type of function, which is bijective function. And a function is said to be a bijective if it is both one-one and onto function. In this mapping, each element is associated with the single element of second set. Therefore, the given function is one-one. And here, range is equals to A, B and C, and codomain is also equals to A, B and C. For this function f, range is also equals to codomain, hence it is onto function. And this function f now becomes 1-1 and onto. So we can say that this function is a bijective function, or this mapping is the mapping of a bijective function. Thank you and have a nice day.